From factories to EVs and data centers, electricity demand is growing fast. Over the next 3 years, the world will add more electricity demand each year than some nations use annually, putting power systems under serious pressure. Energy storage systems, ESS, are large battery setups that store excess energy and release it when needed. On land and at sea, ESS ensure reliable power for the secondary systems that keep operations running. So, why does energy storage matter now more than ever? Electrification, high demand, and decentralization put today's energy systems under immense pressure. Without ESS, land-based energy systems must match supply with demand in real time. When they don't, we see blackouts, price spikes, and inefficiencies. At sea, vessel idling, docking, or maneuvering burns fuel unnecessarily and causes engine wear. But by storing power when it's abundant and releasing it when it's needed, ESS improve efficiency and flexibility. Then, how do energy storage systems deliver energy security? Energy use isn't linear, and systems need to react fast. On land, that means handling demand swings and renewable intermittency. At sea, it's cutting down fuel use during port operations and low-speed maneuvers. Hanwha is working to stabilize energy in three key areas: upgrading grid-scale ESS to bank surplus renewable energy and balance supply with demand, introducing SEAL, the world's first immersion-cooled ESS for ships. SEAL prevents battery overheating with non-flammable liquid cooling, improving safety and performance, and supporting submarines with Hanwha's lithium-ion ESS that extend underwater range and reduce acoustics, vital for stealth and endurance. Today's energy comes from many sources, bringing both flexibility and complexity. But how do we coordinate them and use each when it's most efficient? Storage systems help manage this, banking energy when it's cheapest or cleanest, and using it to smooth peaks, reduce engine wear, and cut costs. In shipping, Hanwha is integrating ESS into hybrid propulsion systems, enabling vessels to switch between fuel and battery. On land, Hanwha delivers scalable ESS, including a solar and battery site for Meta in California, and a 35-megawatt ESS project in France. As energy evolves and rules tighten, future ships and power systems need to be cleaner, modular, and scalable. ESS is part of that future, working alongside fuel cells, dual fuel engines, and ammonia cracking systems to enable long distance, lower emission operations. Hanwha is preparing for this vision, developing a 200 kilowatt hydrogen fuel cell system, already approved in principle, and designing new vessels that integrate ESS and clean fuels from day one at Hanwha Ocean Shipyards. Energy storage isn't just backup, it's the backbone of modern energy. Hanwha is building smart, resilient energy storage solutions that will power a cleaner, more secure future.